on! Get out! Get a move on! Out! Hands on your heads! Line up with the others, right now! Forward!
I'm scared. I don't want to go.
There's no choice, Alice.
Next!
No, Kara. I can't.
You have to go through alone. If you don't do as they say, they'll hurt us. Do you understand?
You first!
It's all right. She'll go now. Won't you, Alice?
Come on, it's your turn. Deactivate your skin. Hurry up!
Please, Kara, don't...
We have to.
Strip off. Put your clothes in the dumpster. Come on, this way. Get a move on. Come on, get moving. You, take this one to the dump.
No, no, please, I beg you.
I gave you an order. Obey, now.
I beg you.
I'll do it.
Don't leave me!
I'll be right back.
Throw it over there! Move it!
Alice?
Get out of here.
I was with a little girl. Wait, we're together. She needs me.
Alice!
I haven't done anything wrong. Let me out!
Do not move and remain silent. Obey now.
Jerry? Jerry?
Kara.
Jerry, I have to find Alice. Do you know where she is?
You stay here. We come back soon.
Kara! Alice! Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I don't like this place. We have to get out of here.
Come on, move along. Come on, you
no.
too.
Wait a minute. Leave her alone! Leave her alone!
Kara! Alice!
Come on, this way. Get moving. Faster! Forward when you hear the signal. You got it? I don't want to tell you a second time. Come on, let's go. Move.
What's behind these doors?
Back in line.
Otherwise, they'll kill you. Do you understand? Stay in line.
Don't leave me all alone, Kara. I can't. I can't.
They just want to check us. They won't do us any harm.
I can help you, Kara. I can attract the guard's attention.
Back in line. You said for what? Back in line, I said.
Kara! I was so scared.
Are you alright?
Come on, move it!
When we get through this door, we're going to shut our eyes. And we're going to hold on to each other real tight.
Come on, inside now. Come on, this way. Get a move on. You, take this one to the dump.
No, no, please, I beg you.
I gave you an...
I'll do it.
Don't leave me.
I'll be right back.
Get in. Move it. What of a dump?
No, no, please, I beg you.
I gave you an order. Obey now.
I beg you, please don't kill me.
You there, get rid of these two and make it snappy.
Right away, sir.
Forward. Come on, get moving. Over there.
No, wait, we're together.
Over there, I said.
Kara! Alice!
out of here. I want to die. Please, let me out. I want to get out.
Alice?
I have to get out.
No.
Jerry?
No, I will not let you kill me.
Kara.
I want to get out of here.
So they captured you too.
I want to get out.
They came to take out the Jerrys. They separated us. But it's all going to work out, isn't it?
Do you know where Alice is?
Alice? The little one? We know, yes. We think we saw her. Kara, if we can help in any way, just ask. We have to save the little one.
Kara! I thought I'd never see you again. Alice. Where's Alice?
We got separated.
Alice is alone. And here. We have to find her.
You, and you, over this way. And you. Come on, get a move on.
No, Luther.
Save Alice.
The little girl I was with. Have you seen her?
No. No, she's not here.
So you were captured too?
The humans found us. They said we were monsters. Killed most of us. Put the others in trucks and brought us here.
What if they have gathered us all together like this? What are they going to do?
Listen. Do you hear that? That's the sound of our people dying.
Jerry?
Kara.
Jerry, I have to find Alice. Do you know where she is?
You stay here. We come back soon.
Kara, Alice, are you okay? Are you hurt?
I don't like this place. We have to get out of here.
Come on, move along. Come on, you
no.
Too.
Wait a minute. Leave her alone! Leave her alone!
Kara! Alice!
Come on, this way. Get moving. Faster! Forward when you hear the signal. You got it? I don't want to tell you you're taking time. Come on, let's go. Move.
Why are we here? What are they going to do with us?
Kara!
No, Alice, don't move!
But I'm scared.
There's no reason to be scared.
Don't leave me all alone, Kara. I can't.
I can help you, Kara. I can attract the guard's attention.
They're going to kill us. I know they're going to kill us. I can help you, Kara. I can attract the guard's attention. Of course, Ralph doesn't want to die. But he doesn't want the little girl to die either. Ralph can help you to escape. You only have to ask Ralph, and Ralph will help you.
They'll kill you if you try anything.
Ralph knows that. But if the little girl is free, it's a little bit like if everyone was free. Ralph isn't scared. The little girl's life's more important.
Luther.
I won't let them destroy the only people I love.
No, Luther. You can't sacrifice yourself. We'll find another way.
If there's no other way, I'll do it.
I can help you, Kara. I can attract the guard's attention. Take good care of the little girl. God wants you both to be happy.
Thank you. Marcus. He's coming. He's gonna save us.
Step forward when you hear the signal. You got it? I don't want to tell you a second time. Come on, let's go. Move.
When we get through this door, we're going to shut our eyes. And we're going to hold on to each other real tight.
Come on, inside now.
And now, we are free!